Romans chapter 8, verses 28 and 29. We know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to his purpose. For those whom he foreknew, he also predestined to be conformed to the image of his Son, in order that he might be the firstborn among many brothers. Romans chapter 8, verses 28 and 29.